Well, I have a number of them. I would say The Godfather. I would say Nashville, the Robert Altman film. And there's an old Francois Truffaut film called Stolen Kisses that is just buried deep in my heart.